Did you know in Shaun of the Dead, Simon and Edgar actually considered doing a sequel that would have replaced the zombies with some sort of other monster? They ultimately decided that the film worked well as a standalone product, and too many characters ended up dying to continue the story. The working title for the sequel was From Dusk Till Shaun, but the idea did pop up later on. A mocked-up poster of it can be seen in the film Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.